Yes, we can go now.
Thank you, Alderman.
So I think you guys can go and prepare, passenger basket.
Four seven.
Yeah, four tech, four tech.
So we can take that up.
For all of this, you know.
And then wave.
So we have for.
Where is the wind now?
Allow me to.
Because we are, I will be able to push us.
Like one.
What, drifting, I think.
Now you are.
The current table there.
Yeah. No, we are going to there.
Now what is the leader? Two nine zero, two nine zero.
How is it?
Two eight five.
Two eight five.
Keep lower this rope into the water, lower rope into the water from the train. Over, let me know when they are near to the bow, huh? When they are near to the bow, I will start to report them.
Are they coming closer?
Yeah, slowly, slowly coming closer.
If you require, if you can tell me, I will go to quota, so that it should not come right ahead of us.
This is a moment.
Just signal them to catch the rope, any rope forward, ask them to catch the rope.
Ready?
Yes, I'm the first.
Let me know when they are shifted, huh? I'm stopping them.
Okay.
I'm stopping, port side, are they clear from our bow?
Port side, yes, you go to port side, go port side.
Okay, I'm going port side. Well, we have to text them now, so just actually, we have to take their shifted.
Okay, I don't know what is, we need to check them.
Okay, so I will stop their ship now.
Already on the ship side.
Now, go there.
Pass the rope immediately. Achieve, but ask them to tie their this life raft also with the basket only. Don't leave the basket. Don't leave this life raft.
The basket
tie
करने
का
नहीं.
Keep same heading, huh? If changing, let me know. Huh?
Yes, sir. It's heading steady, sir. Steady. No problem.
Yeah,
I think Captain, this tiger is strong.
Otherwise, pass another one.
Yeah, Captain, no, sorry, this tiger is big.
Big one. Yes, good, very good. This basket keep near to the ship side, huh? So that. The heading is okay?
Yeah, so.
Yes, sir, heading is okay.
Thank you.
going too much here.
Oh, one.
Tell them one by one,
huh? Yes, one on the pilot flight.
Okay. Easy, tell him easy, easy. I'm easy.
Okay.
बहुत टायर्ड है वो लड़की,
शौक है कंपनी।
थैंक यू कैप्टन।
ऑल टीम वर्क, ऑल एवरीबॉडी।
That's why we were doing the hot.
Oh, but you didn't see it. Oh, did you see him then when he opened up and you saw the lights?
First I see the start on my radar.
Yeah, yeah.
Then I start diverting. Yeah. Then we were giving hot. Actually, I'm giving hot from last 8 miles. So that I can get
some 8 miles.
Yeah.
We just heard three times.
Yeah.
And then what did you see? Did you see a light or did you see him?
No, I see the only the dot on my radar.
Okay.
This is what you had in your I saw that one, then we started swinging. Then chief officer saw the light rod.
I see.
The orange color light rod.
No, and also when we start to approaching, we saw the light. The reflection or something.
Then
you
then are showing this reflection. Then we confirm that somebody is there. Good. Then we also become happy, okay, light.
Yeah.
You guys are there. Because otherwise I was... Because sometimes light rod was to be called empty.
Yeah.
I heard. This was my first rescue. I never rescued before. And also this is the first time.
And then who told you? Is it the Coast Guard?
Coast Guard, MRC Coast Guard from the Cape Town.
From Cape Town, so South Africa.
Yeah, yeah.
But you don't have radio with you? Nothing.
On the boat we have, but we had lots of stuff, flares and anything, but it was so shaky and the waves and everything.
Because we are calling you from the 6 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah. We lost our radio, it was on a dry bag.
Yeah.
But
ah, okay.
There were so many waves and the boat was going down too fast. We lost
everything.
Everything.
Computer, laptops and clothes.
Passports, everything.
We lost everything.
Oh god.
But it's because we had it in a dry bag.
No documents with you, huh?
No. We had it in a dry bag.
See,
but it was so...
This is about you guys. But if document, then it's easy for us.
you know, the best crew and the best ship that could be that moment, that very specific time. It was a very narrow window, you know, of distance and time. And for some incredible miracle, you guys are there the same night that we did it. So I'm really, you know, like, really grateful to survive, you know, this crazy adventure. I think I learned a lot, you know, to respect the ocean, to respect, you know, the seas, how dangerous can be, but at the same time, it's such a beautiful place, you know, to be, and I'm really honored, you know, to have experienced this with all of you. I really appreciate, you know, the effort that all of you, and also the company, right, and also the all the people involved on allowing you guys to help us, because I know that this is not a small thing, you know, it's not a small task. This is really something huge, what you did, and everyone, and the companies, and the insurances. There's so many people involved, even though we had a tragedy, you know, like in terms of losing one life, but still, we are tremendously grateful to be here. And it's every one of you, you know, like, every time that I cross someone, I'm so grateful for all of you to be so nice, so friendly, and helping us to be more comfortable here. And we are very comfortable, believe me. Compared to the last few days, we are very comfortable, we're safe. You know, we can talk to our families, and I'm really, you know, I'll be eternally grateful to all of you. And I'm honored, you know, to be part of your experiences and your lives. Because again, it's incredible, you know, that what you guys as sailors, you know, as seamen do every day, you know, to run a important business, but also to give support to anyone, you know, that might need whenever you guys can help. Thank you.
I also would like to say few words. Right when I came in, Marcelo talked about that this whole ordeal we went through was like 15 hours or so. The whole night we were fighting to survive, and finally made it here, and you saved us. And there's one thing you look for in a moment like this, and I have never experienced it like this, obviously, but that thing you look for is somebody that takes care of you. Safety, it just makes you feel safe. Because you're so vulnerable and so tired and so exhausted, and you are at the end of your energy and that close to the end of your life. And that's what you did. You opened your arms, you welcomed us, you gave us clothes, you gave us a place to sleep, you gave us food, you had a smile on your face, you opened your arms to us. And that is what humanity is about, if you think about this. We always talk about society being bad and evil and all the bad things going on in the world. You proved the opposite. You showed the brightest what humanity and human beings can bring to the table. Money in the end doesn't matter. Material things don't matter. What matters is that we take care of each other and help each other and have an open heart. And you did this. And as Marcelo said, we are eternally grateful to having gone through this experience, at least this part, this last part, not the first part with trying to survive, but this last part. So thank you very much, muchas gracias.
Second, we can ask this.
Hello!
Okay.
Guys,
thank you!
They are going down already.
You too!
Okay, yeah, it looks okay now.
Thank you.
Pump is fresh, huh?
DHL delivery.